You know what I think? We're all in our private traps, clamped in them, and none of us can ever get out. We scratch and claw, but only at the air, only at each other. And for all of it, we never budge an inch.
The whole conviction of my life rests upon the belief that loneliness is the central and inevitable fact of human existence.
Humanity, begging for identity. You're just another enemy.